bucks. It's become a huge event nationwide, college football signing day. Some sports networks go live all day long covering it around here. It's all about the Wildcats. Sean McDonnell announced his recruiting class for football, including Bishop Curtin speedster Mike Kelly from Merrimack. He could play either wide receiver or defensive back, plus special teams. We caught up with Coach tonight at the Hoops game, along with his new defensive coordinator, John Lyons. Overall, there are 14 recruits, half of which are linemen. There's one quarterback, one running back, plus five guys that play either wide receiver or defensive back. To see the entire list, go to WMUR.com/sports.
Well, I'm excited about the guys we got in the offensive and defensive lines. I think we got three guys that are over 300 pounds for the first time ever in UNH history since I've been coaching here as a defensive front. And I'm excited about Austin Heater, the offensive lineman from Montour High School in Pittsburgh area. Yeah, excited for Mike. You know, he's a kid we had on our radar from the beginning of the summer. He had a heck of a summer. Really did well at our camp up here, opened up our eyes. We were excited to see him play in the fall, and unfortunately he got hurt, but we were still able to get him involved with the signing process, get him here. He's committed. I think he can play on either side of the ball, and I also think he can cover kicks and return kicks. I think on a defensive line, we had to replace Steve Young, Lance Mayo, and John Murray. I think we got three kids that are physically going to help us down the road. Possibly one of them could play this year.
Coach usually only talks that fast in season, so you know that he's fired up about the recruiting class.